beautiful damsel of fame, married up a nobleman's daughter from Bottom Town. As she passed by the barracks, this beautiful maid, she stood up in her coach to see the dragoons on parade. Dear Willie, please mind what you say, our children.